How do things appear in the mirror? With me, Mrs. Allforce. Do you ever look in the mirror and notice that the writing on your shirt looks backwards? We're going to find out why. With your pen and paper, write your first and last name in all capital letters and look at it in the mirror. Notice anything strange? I can tell that my name looks backwards in the mirror. Next up, write your name the way it looks in the mirror. Look at my name. It's backwards. But when I look at it in the mirror, it looks correct. I wonder why. I also wonder what other letters look the same or look different in the mirror. Go ahead and write an alphabet or use an old letter book and look at all of those letters in the mirror. Which ones look the same and which ones look different? Now let's discuss our results. When you wrote your name backwards, it should have appeared correct in the mirror. And when you wrote your name correct, it should have appeared backwards in the mirror. So what did you notice when you looked at your alphabet in the mirror? Which letters look the same in the mirror as they do to your naked eye? Your results should have been A-H-I-M-O-T-U-V-W-X-Y. Those letters all look the same in the mirror. When I look at these letters, I can see that they're all symmetrical. They're the same on one side as the opposite side. So if I were to fold each letter in half, they would appear the same on either side. So why did we get the results that we got? It's all because of how light travels in straight lines. The light reflects straight back into your eyes. So unless an image is symmetrical, you will see it reversed in a mirror. That's all for me. Take care.